Hello everyone, hope I'm live. We are gonna be playing Genshin Impact. Daily summons as a free to play player. Let me just look if you can, you know, hear me and stuff. Hello, hello, hello. Damn, I have one viewer. What's up? I'm just logging into the game. Hope you're fine. Please consider following and... By the way, Twitch drops are enabled, so if you are and if you're watching, if you keep watching, let's say each 15 minutes, you get your Twitch drop. You can link the game account in Twitch and copy the code and everything, and you will receive in-game medals. I'm just waiting for the game to load in. It's just after a big update. So yeah, hope to see you around, guys. If you keep watching the stream, you can get 20,000 Mora, Sanctifying Unction, Mystic Enhancement Holes, Hero Split, and 50 Primo Gems just by watching me. Best of luck. I have to say, the lag is like incredibly low. Yo. What's up? I think I can hear myself. The game audio is audible, right? The game audio is audible, right? The game audio is audible, right? Yeah, I think the game's audible. だからリーウェイはあらゆる富が沈着する場所だ。花と酒を手に景色を堪能しようとしたが、あの頃とはもう違う。悠々とまた。Okay, okay. Let's just the stream officially. I was just waiting for people to join in. And we are here streaming on Twitch. Let's go. I recently pulled the new Shang Li. W's in the chat, anyone's watching. Probably the only viewer is just my other account. What can I say? No streamer troubles. I haven't been streaming on Twitch for a while right now. Mostly I've been streaming on YouTube. I have like at least 100 subs. I mean, I'm just growing. It's only been like 2 months since I started. So, yeah, this is a good thing. Gonna be checking in. There's so much rewards to collect. The stream is gonna be really short actually, because I will be streaming a different game today. Yep. Well, let's just do this event missions. Why not? After the stream is done, I'm probably gonna re-upload the same stream on YouTube. But keep in mind, if you're watching this video on YouTube, I've been streaming on Kick. I'm sorry, on Twitch actually. I think my voice is fine, even though it's a little bit high. It's character description. New village charge attack releases a surging torrent after fully storing energy during continuous AoE hydro damage to all opponents in a direct line in front of him. Can move freely and adjust the direction he's targeting. Okay, this element skill and element burst creates source water droplets. When storing energy for his charged attack, he can absorb source water droplets with a certain distance, restoring his own HP while reducing the time required to fully charge this torrent. In addition, this element skill deals a pneuma aligned hydro damage. Is it animo and this new pneumatic means basically air. So pneuma aligned hydro damage, so he can be do hydro and animo damage as well. Additional elemental orbs will drop during the trial event and challenge to facilitate. Okay, whatever. He's a really cool looking character though. Like, look at him. Just look at the character design. This is pretty amazing. This is really a cool looking character design. Of man, this wine tastes the same. This guy is a literal embodiment of it. Well, let's test him out. Okay, I don't know how to use him. He's doing good amount of damage, by the way, just from his charge attacks. Oh shit! This is his normal attack, just similar to Lisa, you know. Damn, he's taking a ton of damage. Let's see his ultimate move, basically. Yo, collect the water droplets and charge them. E. Yo, his charge attack is amazing. Yo, I would love to have this character, bro. But I'm waiting for the animal archon. Sorry, the pyro archon that's coming up. Like, look at his charge attack. This lasts for a long time. Combine it with other people, Sucrose, yeah, official. There's only one character left. Let me use him. Look at his charge attack though. Let me try to do a beam clash. Yo. That is OP. Hello, LNO, welcome to the chat. I'm doing fine. I've not been streaming on Twitch for months, basically. I've been on YouTube. So, it's my first time in a long time. I've been streaming on Twitch. If you want to check out my let me just type it. This is my YouTube ID. Just copy and check me out. I have a green profile picture. I have around like 73 subs. It's not bad, but it's fine. Oh, you can move him around too. This is such an OP character. Thanks a lot for coming in the chat. So this character charges up this attack and fires this. His normal attack looks like this, like a hydro explosion. Not bad, pretty good, pretty good. Looks pretty cool doing it too. He has a staff even though he uses a book. Oh yeah, you were looking around. Oh, thanks. I play the main game that I stream is Genshin Impact. Like most of the people, like you know Genshin is famous. So, but I play other anime games. Like, have you heard of, you know, like Dragon Ball is already popular, but there's a mobile game called Dragon Ball Legends. So that's one of the games that I play. It's like the main game I play, but I don't stream much. No. It's a mobile game and nobody like is interested in watching that, I guess. Then I play Seven Deadly Sins. There's a game called Seven Deadly Sins Grand Cross. It's a really amazing mobile game. It's a strategy turn-based mobile game. I don't know if a lot of people would find that interesting, but I play that as well. Like, I probably would stop the Genshin streams early today, because I have another game that I'm interested to play right now. I recently just downloaded it. It's called a Disney Speedster. Like, let me look. Disney Speedstorm. That's the game I just downloaded. It's free on Epic Games if you want to play with someone. It's 13 GBs on a PC, but it's like, I don't know, 3 or 4 GBs on mobile. It hasn't came out yet on mobile, but PC, PS4, PlayStation, Xbox, it's 13 GBs. And it's just like Mario Kart, but with the Disney characters. You can get Mickey Mouse, Mulan, like Cinderella, and all of those characters. So really fun to play with friends, co-op, raids, multiplayer, it has everything. So I'm gonna stream that game in like half an hour or so. So yeah, that's basically all about me. There are like 22,000 people streaming Genshin Impact. I mean, 22,000 viewers basically. It's amazing that I got one. If you're still in the chat, thank you so much for coming. Give me a minute, I'll read a comment right now. Let me just kill this first character. Cool, can I DM you my portfolio on Discord? Can you drop your Discord tag? Give me 1 minute. I mean, I'm not much active on Discord, but let me check. Wow, okay. They decided me to kick me out. Like, I usually use the browser because the app tends to lag out sometimes and doesn't keep me in the chat. So this is my server. Let me... how do I share this? I'm new to all this. Sorry. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Shit, give me a minute. Okay. Give me a minute. Yo. Yep, I think you got my Discord tag. What is that? Yeah, if you're interested in playing with me sometimes, I guess. Hope to see you soon. Hope to see you soon. By the way, drops are enabled in my stream, so if you wanna collect the drops, you get 50 Primo gems after like an hour or so. I'm sorry for the audio issue, I hope it fixed now. Discord tag. Can't you click the Discord link? I shared an invite link. Just if you click it, you can join my Discord pretty easily, I guess. Let me look for my Discord tag, by the way. Give me a second. I'm sorry, I don't know. So I don't use Discord much. So I don't know what you mean by the Discord tag. Let me see what I can do. This is my username if you wanna, if that helps.
のために作られた船は港に止まる。だからリーウェはあらゆる富が沈着する場所だ。
Okay. Shinshu. Like he wearing like multiple times in the game. So I'm gonna read this anyways. When Xingxing's elemental skill hits upon him, they will rise rain source that protect him and his allies. The elemental burst activates rainbow blade work, which will immediately summon the largest possible number of rain source and launch consecutive attacks at opponents along with he and his allies. Additional element orbs will drop during the trial event. Challenge to facilitate after testing the trial with elemental burst. Okay. Let's see what he's capable of. My ping is really high, 120 ms. I'm downloading a game in the background, so it's affecting my gameplay as well. Five opponents with cryo and animal. Cool. I mean, hydro sword. Okay. This is a power up. This will take a bit moment of time. I don't really use two star characters, and I really don't use his team. To be honest, I'm a free-to-play player, so there's a limit on how much characters that I can get in game. So most of the time, I just summon for Archon, and the very first character that I managed to pull in the game. I mean, the five-star character is surprisingly Raiden Shogun. I saved all my gems for like 1 year, 2 years probably, and I summoned four Raiden Shogun and I pulled her. The next character that I got was Nahida. So they were like an amazing team, Nahida and Raiden Shogun. And then the Archon that I have, or the third 5-star that I have, is who is it? Zhong Li. So this is my team: Raiden, Kuki Shinobu, Nahida, and Zhong Li. And this is how Kuki Shinobu, of course, she's a great healer. So I don't depend up much upon food to heal me. I just use healer and like run around. Diona. I believe she was free during an event, but I wasn't playing the game at the time, so I couldn't invite her to my party. So Diona's cryo power has become her preferred method of creating. Okay, rather than basically shoots icy power that deals cryo damage, increases his shield rolling along, increases the amount of icy power fired and the shield's capacity. Activating elemental burst will make a toss out of liquor, creating drunken mist, which heals allies. Okay, she's a healer. And he'll try okay. Fun little character. Wait, she's a bow character? Oh, okay. I mean, if you can basically freeze your enemies, she's a pretty good character to have. And she has a shield as well. Oh, damn. I really hate the bow characters in game. It takes too much time to apply your ability. And I hate that. Like, look at characters like this, which can easily attack and you don't have to be afraid, but bow uses do very little damage. There are like really good exceptions, Yelan, you know. Like a lot of other characters, but I still prefer characters with swords first, then characters with pole arms, then characters who, you know, use their fists. Like we have Shingshu, no, what's his name? The Egyptian god, for an anyway. One of the favorite characters I like, those who use books and the mystical, like Lisa, because you can really attack from far range. Like, look at her range of attack. Like, I stay here, and the attack still connects. So, like, look at the range. I can just keep on spamming this. And look at the freaking range. I'm attacking him from here, and that's crazy. Oh, this is supposed to be a Diona showcase. Damn. Let's go. Cute little character, ain't she? I haven't seen her elemental burst. Okay, this heals and does cryo damage to enemies. Nice, nice. Oh, you actually have to be in the character for them to be healed. It doesn't like heal in the background, okay. Still pretty cool. I've completed that. Okay, I have to be. I have to wait like 20 minutes to claim that. So I'll be streaming this game for 20 minutes, then I'll be streaming another game, which I'm really excited about. Let's start off this quest today and complete it some other time. Oh, this is in Fontaine. I haven't even unlocked that part yet. So I hate the events that are coming out like monthly, like region locks the place. Like there are a lot of new players in the game which hasn't even unlocked or completed Mondstadt. They have to go to Sumeru, Liyue, and then you have to, go to Inazuma and a lot of other places before you unlock Fontaine. I only like completed until Liyue. I haven't unlocked this Inazuma yet, and Fontaine is really close to the chasm, and that's the only reason I was able to like swim over and unlock the area. But that doesn't mean I'll be able to complete the missions. I hate when like I have to upgrade Raiden Shogun. I pulled her on a banner, but I'm unable to do so until I play the whole story and play all the Archon quests and then unlock Inazuma and then farm the materials to level her up. So it's like a way too long process. So I don't know how new players are supposed to like do anything. Like my Raiden Shogun is still a level 40. I can't ascend there because I don't have the materials. And I can't get these materials because I have to go to Inazuma. And that's really stupid. And I have to fight a huge boss and stuff. Like, I believe his name was Tartaglia. It was really tough for a weak free-to-play player such as me to defeat him. But they take time and bring this really good-looking place into the game. It's really fire to, explore the entirety of the map. I don't know if they use like procedural generation to randomly generate a lot of mountain areas because they all look the same for me. But Fontaine is all about the water, the sea, the ocean. I wouldn't be surprised if I see any mermaids down there. I'm supposed to be high ash. Damn, I missed my place. I have to wait. Redo this entire thing. No way I'm gonna do this fast. I forgot I have to get down at some specific location. yeah, I'll just read this. I didn't think they hired any voice actors to read this part. Wait, so they're like gathering and growing and can impact some kind of equilibrium? Oh, sorry about that. This is a bad old habit of mine. You guys know of those fishes that are only... Wow, this is so fast, I can't even read it right now. The behavior of some underwater creature is coldly tied to the amount of light in the water, and soon as unnatural light source is brought to the equation, the behavior is easily disrupted. Okay. I used to have peers who did research on fishing with artificial lights. Ah, please excuse me. Long story short, the gardeners recently discovered, and after investigation, they concluded that the globe was light released by clusters of violet glow jellyfish. Although he wasn't the one who released them, that was the one who sold them. They ordered me to clean this mess up. I'm a researcher. How could I possibly get into the water? Thank goodness you showed up at the right moment, otherwise I would have not be able to do this, and bad luck sent me to the rock bottom. That does sound pretty unlucky, but you're not exactly innocent either. Miss Adventurer, please help me. I'm willing to compensate you generally in return. Generous compensation? Anna, he seems to be trying to make up for his mistake. He's a good guy. What exactly need I do to do? Ah, thank you so much. The guards are investigating my location where the violet jellyfish are released. All you need to do is go to each of these places and catch as many of them as you can. Their range of activity is not large and they don't move all that quickly either. I believe that an ace diver like yourself should make quick work of them. It should be pretty easy to spot the jellyfish. Just follow the light and swim around for a bit and you should be able to find them. They'll always be here, so if there's anything you're unsure of, feel free to come and ask me. Okay. And there's a lot of stuff that they want me to do. Collection area 1. Collect 35 yellow goldfish and complete the challenge. 60 primogems. Sign me up. Wow, the background changes as well. They really put so much effort into all this. Look at this amount of... I haven't unlocked any of this. Now, before I do that, let me just unlock all these places so I can easily navigate around them. So first thing, I'm gonna navigate here so that I can easily see where I'm going to. So if anyone's in the chat, please let me know. I think I'm just streaming to myself. But for everyone who has been here, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Eleno, for coming into the chat and randomly finding me. Thank you for following my channel. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Look at the beauty of this place though. Like your stamina automatically fills up when you're in the water. That is crazy. Are these enemies? Do they attack? There's only one way to find out. They don't seem angry. This place looks awesome though. And Hydroclus? Damn. This is too far away, let me speed it up. Wow. Why are they so strong though? Oh fuck, that was a bomb. Okay, he's dead. Oh, they're both dead. Nice. What does that do? What do you do? What's the point of me taking that? No idea. Okay, I did something, it seems. Am I gonna fly? Oh, damn. Cool. Can I steer this thing? Or does it drop me at a random place? No, I don't want to go into the water. Oh no, I'm under the water. Please help me. Let me be majestic. Bryce, I'm all this way for nothing. Is there any way I can control this thing? No. Where are you taking me? Put me back. Put me back. No, put me back. Put me back. Wow. How am I supposed to fight them? Drive, please. Drive. You're telling me to attack the mid-water. Okay. Just blow this up, right? Wow, I can't even get on this thing. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Wow. It frozen me as well. And the thing took off. No, fucking, I should have. I swam all this way for nothing. The irony. Oh shit. Anomaly detected. F off. F off. I came all this way just to get wrecked. Oh, now he came back. What again? What does that do? What do you do? Oh no! Damn. How? Okay, I don't have to climb much. Did it come from my stream, bro? Are you watching my stream right now? A fellow streamer, perhaps? No, wait, did he leave? I know I invited him to my... Okay, I don't know. Maybe he... Someone else accepted him, I don't know. So this is how a hydro archon is supposed to look like. Okay. Let's go! Can finally see the world. Yeah, unlock these two places as well. Oh, one more. Okay. Let me navigate. Let me go here. How is teleport currently disabled? Why? I have nothing to give you. Oh shit, I have four. Nice. What are you saying, anomaly detector? What am I supposed to do? Like, damn. There are a lot of weird looking enemies here, and I'm not gonna fit them. Is there no other way to reach that place? Oh, look, I have a telephone. Not a telephone, a teleport point way over there. And I didn't even notice it the first time. So let me just turn on the night light. My eyes are hurting. How am I supposed to climb this? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I cannot climb that. I'm just stealing flowers at this point because I don't know, I have no idea what else that I should be doing. Move. Make it climbable. I'm begging you. Strongly has some uses. I almost fell. Let's go. Oh shit. Okay. I can do that. I can climb this. And I can fly down here. Voila! And what have we achieved? Nothing. Damn. Now what? I should be going there. But this whole place is a puzzle. Oh, that's the right thing. Okay. Oh shit, I'm too low. Can I make this? I made this somehow, but. F me. Bro, either walk or run. This time I can't even walk straight. Can I climb that? I don't think I can. How am I supposed to reach the... I'm so close! How am I supposed to reach the... help me... Help me... There's too much water. I cannot. Maybe if I climb just at this part I might... I might just be able to. Okay, I'm not gonna jump. It's a big, looks like a big climb. If I time my jump perfectly, I might be able to. Doesn't look like it. It's only one way to know. Why did you put a break there? Okay. No couples allowed. There's someone here though. Let's go, Sage of the Seven. Haha. I'm gonna disrespect you. Yeah. What's up? What's up? I have my own statue. The Earth Archon meets the Water Archon in a nutshell. See, I'm on top of my statue too. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, huh? Nothing, because you're a statue. And I can move. Finally. Now, I'm gonna be... Wait. Teleportation would be... Worship statue, I'm gonna give you 20 just for one level. Damn you. You guys are around some meth or something. A packet of chips right next to me. They see me chewing, they hating. Okay. Oh wow. Shit. I'm not doing any damage. 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 I'm not doing much damage. I'm not doing my damage. The good thing about you is you're not moving from the spot. Thank you for staying there. Oh shit. Aaron, you move. Oh! Wait, I died? My Raiden Shogun died? That's crazy, you killed her. Cookie, I really need your help. Heal me, boom, take that. You're a leg spirit? Ha. F off. So, take this. Wait, you died as well? The game's gotta be joking. Don't die. Boom. Take that. It's crazy how the weakest character survived the longest. Fuck. Okay, I have at least a guard now, which you instantly destroyed. Okay. Take that. Fuck, move away. Take that. Wow. Okay, I'm just gonna run away because I can't defeat you. You guys have seen nothing. I'm gonna go to the next statue, unlock it. And revive my teammates because I don't have to use food that way. That'd be close and easy to find at least. What is this? I thought it was a hieroglyph. Oh! What does those things do? Why did I just collect random shit? Okay. Wait, so even an inactive statue revives your opponents? That's cool. Okay, nice. F the statue of the seven. We don't want to F a statue. I haven't unlocked this. I'm gonna reach this. Is there any other shortcut that I can take? I don't think so. Why did I do that? Sorry, wrong button. Speed. I am speed. Okay. Oh, wait. I have an idea. Do this. Do that. Climb up. And do this. Let's go. Kill that bird. And it didn't work for some reason. Okay. What is. Oh shit, those are enemies. Why is it spinning according to me? Okay, I don't need no smoke. I'll run. What are these? Look at this. Look at me. Wait, Raiden should do more damage. She has a stronger weapon. More damage. What are you aiming, bro? What does this do? Okay, I'm not doing any damage. Oh, you can only do elemental damages? Is that it? Oh shit! Okay. So that happened. A lot of these random things are placed around here. I don't know what it does. Okay. I'm not gonna. If it's something that I don't know, and we have this. random ass guard walking by. He looks deadly at him, one no smoke. I'm gonna run away, I'm gonna execute office. Of what? What does this do? I'm gonna steal some books. To thoroughly investigate the Institute of Loss of Assets effective today, the funding approval for the auxiliary Robom Hollow Proportion Wind Guider Autonomous Circuit Occubus Project is suspended pending further reviews of finances and blah blah blah. Okay. Okay. Move. Move. Before that crazy thing comes back. And wow, we have another. Okay. Oh wow. Nice. Should I unlock something? I have no idea what I have. Oh, that's a. Yeah, I'm too lazy to do a puzzle and stuff. Okay. How to reach the crazy bruv? Making me do all this work for nothing just to do an event. I mean, 60 Primo Gems is 60 Primo Gems I'll have. How many do I have right now? I'm always misclicking shit. 4 days. Okay. I have 6,000 Primo Gems. Pretty good. And play the game in a while. I need 16,000 to do 10 multis. So I need basically 10,000 more, which I don't know if I'll be able to make before the next Archon drops. I heard the next Archon would be Wendy in the upcoming banner. Not the current banner, the upcoming banner. After that, they will have I should just do that from next point. I heard that on the next banner it would be Wendy rerun. After that it would be the new I guess Pyro Archon. There's no one in the chat, I'm talking to myself. No one in the chat, I'm talking to myself. Do 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 do. This is like the worst form of talking to yourself. Still a long way to go, long way to go. Long way to go, there are enemies all over. I don't wanna fight you, I don't wanna smoke. I don't wanna fight you, I don't wanna smoke. I just wanna be happy and play the game. Doesn't it make sense? Each of your character has their own stamina. Like if I run with Strong Lee and if he runs out of stamina, can't I just switch to another player, another character and use his or her stamina? You know, doesn't that make sense? Like each character should have their own stamina, right? Game doesn't make sense, you know. Why do they all have one stamina? One simultaneous stamina. Let's go. Everyone locked everything. And there to your fountain, except this part. I'm gonna go here. Yeah, I got stuck here last time because I couldn't find a way to climb this mountain to reach this side. But this teleport way was already like open. That's how I got here the first time. So I don't know how I climbed this. Maybe I come here and I like make my way through this part. I don't know, bruv. Let me go here for. I gotta go back, play the animation so that my teleport waypoint is unlocked. I'm just gonna leave. I don't have anything to give you. I'm sorry. Okay, since my. Okay, wow. Please be on the top. Please don't be at the bottom. I don't want to climb all the way up. Yo. Okay, I'm here. Guess I'm on the top. Wow, I'm on the bottom. I'm gonna fail bad. I'm fine, What? What? What you said? Look at my paw prints, bruv. I have an idea. No, they're gonna rub it soon. Don't rub it. I'm gonna make balls. I'm gonna do this. Yo, can a character do this? Can your character do this chat? I don't think so. How only keyboard players can. Where am I heading to anyway? Oh shit, I was heading the same wrong direction. My plan is to go around this way, which is fun because I cannot climb this mountain for some reason. I should change character. There's one character who's known to go through this area. That is, what's my favorite character in game? That's my favorite character in game, yeah. Not because she's a lolly. Because they see me rolling. They're hearing. Yeah. I'm faster than the tumbleweed. So, fuck. Oh shit. What you got there? Boom. Again. She's just rolling. They see me rolling. They're hating. They see me rolling. They're hating. Boom. Spam. I don't know if I can climb this, but I'm sure as hell trying my best. I gotta complete the dailies, I gotta stream another game, I'm tired, bruv. I want to be here all day, you know, I gotta watch some TV, brush my teeth. Get on top, dude. What's this? Ender Dragon. I actually thought I fell. Navigate. The music changed all of a sudden. Should I jump inside? Just to see what happens. Now I made a lot of progress, I'm not gonna waste it. I'm not gonna let my intrusive thoughts win. Let me look at the view first. No, I have an even greater idea. Climb! Oh, you cannot, okay. Are those fucking planets? Is that the sun? Is that the freaking sun, bro? Oh, I don't wanna fall. Wait. Is that the teleport waypoint? So I climbed all this way for nothing. Is that what you want to tell me? That red thing ain't the teleport waypoint. I'm gonna be so disappointed. I have to do all this again. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh shit. I cannot go into it. There's like an invisible force field stopping me from entering it. Okay. I'm gonna die anyways. I don't have enough stamina to reach the. I wasted enough stamina just to try to get into that place. But I have an idea. I do have an idea. 3, 2, 1. You see my stamina meter go up? The world opens itself before those with noble hearts. Let's go words up with this Indian names. Asipatravana Swamp. School. Let's go. Yeah, I can't be done. I have the dailies to complete. I'm supposed to enter this place. The region blocked me. Random MS. How dare they? How dare they region block me? Teleport. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. You know, if anyone's watching this, if you look at the top right corner of the screen, you can see a subscription. I mean, a subscribe or follower goal. If you would be so kind to help me achieve that goal, I'll be so happy. It will really make my day. So please, guys, help support your homie. Seven into six, that's like 420, I guess. Yeah, 7 into 7 is 49, so 7 into 2 is 420. 420 gems. It's a big deal. And you have 4 days. Oh, if anyone's in the chat, I only have 7 followers right now. So if you could help me attain my goal, make it to 10 at least. Am I traveling to Sumeru City? I don't know what's going on. This is driving me all crazy. What a crazy world we live in, chat. And 0 view as well. Talk to man, bruv. Shut the f up, man. It's been a long time. You'll be asking me for help for like 20 days right now. Stop. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting my ass. Why are you hitting my ass? Huh. Lol. fuck? Anyway. Of course, not the constant price of forged materials, but this is all we have left of these two types, right? What are you doing? Hi there, traveler. I'm kindly helping Dad check on the ironman that has been ordered. Mr. Blacksmith over here is totally the best. He said he's forged me a small sword, too. But he says there haven't been enough raw materials to go around the store lately, so Dad's batch of ironware might be delayed. And I've got no idea when my smarts will be ready either. Well, it can't be helped. We've been out here busy lately, and we are more or less out of ore. There are areas where ore is more plentiful and are occupied by many monsters, so I dare not go mining there. I can only try to hide this precipitated ore before asking an adventurer to escort me to an area where I can mine.
But when will that be? Actually, traveler, I heard that you are really good at beating monsters. Is that true? If it is, could you please help me out? Please. I'll see what I can do. Traveler, are you going to check...
Sorry, wrong person. Traveler, are you going to check the situation out there? In that case, let me mark my unusual mining spots on the map for you. Alright, that should do it. Be careful while you're there. Those places are crawling with monsters.
I'm counting on you, traveler.
Damn. I should actually go mine the damn. They want me to mine the. Why? Why are you making me do this? Why are you making me do this? Don't do it, ma'am. Don't do it. I won't get the money. I won't get the money! Don't do it, ma'am! It's a scammer meme, if you guys are watching. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. E. Wrong person, E. Run away. Ha, what you gonna do? No. Okay. Oh, fucking come on. Bro, the mining things are just flying away. Not a man who can fight them. Now what? There's a monster left. Fuck. Oh, come on, bro. You know I'm gonna one-shot them like I normally do. Bye. 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 And I come all this way for nothing. All this way for nothing. All this way for nothing. Okay, I think I took the longer route. How things going on there, traveler?
They should be safe now. Wow, you're amazing. Dad said that he will hire a few people to protect us while we're traveling. I just hope those people are good as you are, traveler.
Oh, listen to me.
Mr. Blacksmith, does this mean you can continue mining and making the iron ware now?
Of course. Just give me a moment to prepare. I'll get those ores and be back in time to continue my work. That said, there's a limit to how much I can carry by myself. Without any luck, the area should be free of monsters. Well, that's done. Just one four more to go. I'm tired. I wanna go back to sleep. Why are you making me do this game? Why are you making me do this? What have I done to you? Let me sleep. You're taking my time away from me. It's raining outside. I almost got hit by lightning. Oh wow, I have to defeat all these people. Okay, do this. Do this. Do that. Stay here. Oh, they have buff. Bruv. How do I climb this thing? Lol. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Boom. Die. Oh, this guy has. Thunderlings, you know. Stop climbing! Game looks amazing, though. Ah. Can I change the field of vision? Brightness. Oh, I almost got hit by lightning. Oh no, why did I come here? why are the enemies wherever we go, right? Huh. The boy tried to hit me, he couldn't. Oh, look amazing. Ah, to protect the K line, the ley line. I don't know when the Genshin Impact anime is coming out, and I need to be invested in the game. Now I'm just playing the game without the lore. Hadouken. What you gonna do, boy? What you gonna do, boy? Ha, you thought I could didn't climb? F you. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Yeah, boy. Yeah, pretty lightweight. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be streaming the second game that I was talking about. I'm gonna be streaming. I thought of ending this game like within half an hour, but. Yeah, it's been like an hour and a half right now, so I'm not gonna be streaming the other game. Shit. Yeah, I have to climb this thing, I don't know how. Here, someone tell me. I tried to come here the last time, I couldn't move. Stop smashing the fucking bucket. How do I reach the? Someone help me with their knowledge. I don't know. I don't know how to climb the. See. Why is it showing up? See, when we look at the map, this is the highest area and this is the lowest area, as you can see. Right, I'm on the high ground and this is the low ground. But when we stand here. Why it says I need to climb the map? The map is effed up. The map is effed up. That's not how physics work. This is not how physics work. You're wrong. Let me just finish my daily missions in peace. How do I? I don't know. Shut up, let me just finish this mission in peace. How do I get there? How do I freaking get there? Move. We rest. Oh, finally. I'm gonna jerk off. What? What'd you say? I said nothing though. I do be forget how the F I'm gonna. I almost fell. Ah! Why? Yo, why are you falling? I can do this. Okay, two down. Hey, I can just use her. Fuck. Move. Move. Can't be joking me. I have zero stamina. Get daily missions out on. Bro, this has been getting to me. Like, damn. Welcome, Wait, is that 195,000? 195,716. And you only needed 197,400. I have 195,000, boys. Let me look at my expedition results. Claim. Go again. Okay, I have a lot of new ones. Okay, meet this thing. I don't know what's that thing. I can meet, I guess, this, because there's a blue, I like shiny stuff. Tomorrow. Okay. Okay, collect my dailies. Collect my missions. I don't, like, I know resins is a big thing, but I never use my resins, I'm so lazy. Look at my mail. Look at the event. Finish the dream missions. I have no idea. What do they want me to do, bro? Thank you. I'm gonna use Google to beat the game. Which of the following plants can be used to make red dye inside the Serenita pot? Sunsetta, Velberry, which of the following characters can you use to gather sakura blooms? Where does Kalpalata lotus usually grow? I believe it's on cliffs. Which of the following plants is not unique to Fontaine? I'm using Google voice to speech to search it. No idea. I'm gonna say rainbow. Enough. One viewer, I guess it's me. But thanks for tuning in, everyone. Thanks for being in the stream. Say hi to Twitch. I'm gonna be ending the stream right now. Bye everyone. Yeah, I've been streaming for 2 hours right now. Yeah, this is supposed to be an hour long game, but I'm streaming for 2 hours. That's crazy. 1 hour and 50 minutes. Yep. Bye bye. Ending stream right now.